Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Mr.V the Architect. Today we are looking at how to create a path with characters in twinmotion. Go to context, go to paths, go to characters path, go to pin, and draw your path. Then press Enscape. And you can choose whatever you want from these. And change it from street to office, or travel, or beach, or traditional media eastern. And the wide. And also the density. And reverse. And you can make them stop.